Hey everyone, have a high here, another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. We are on Global, and we're going to be discussing the same name update that's going to be dropping right after the maintenance here. So with that, if you're new to my channel, like, subscribe, comment below, do all that good stuff. Let's go ahead and dive right in. So we're going to focus a lot on the combinations, the different units that I think is going to be valuable with the same name update. And I just want to reminisce a little bit about the announcement when this came out during the JP version of the game. I remember that I couldn't believe it. I think Dokkan players was like, what? What's going to happen here? Because we've been so restricted with not being able to run the same name on the same team. And we couldn't even imagine that you can put whatever units possible on a team build now. And I think it really opened up the game. I think this was a fantastic update. I wouldn't say as great as the EZA mechanic of it all, but I think this was very, very helpful for the entirety of the game in of itself. So while I go through these combinations, I don't know if I'm going to be covering all of them, but at least a majority of the combinations here, I want you guys to, you know, rank your favorite combinations. What are you going to be running on your game? So comment below with all that insight. So let's go ahead and dive in first and foremost with the combinations that of course comes to mind first. And as you can see the thumbnail here, the first one that does come to mind, of course, is Ultra Instinct Goku, or Ultra Instinct Sign / Ultra Instinct Omen, whatever you want to call it. And yes, we have the Strength LR UI Goku, the EZA Int UI Goku, the Realm of Gods leader there, and then the Free to Play Representative Universe 7 physical UI Goku there. All three of them are actually, you know, good in their own right, and you can run this unit here in a multitude of different ways. But it is a dodging unit right now. It's ADA approved. You can make a full dodging team. It's going to be so much fun. I can't wait to use it. The only issue with the same name update really is the linking factor. You're not able to link these units, and that's not a huge deal, you know, due to the fact that if you did the same thing prior to the same name update, you brought a friend with the same name in your on your team, it's not going to link either way. Now I hope they do fix that, and down the road they're going to say, yeah, every unit just links to each other. And I think that would be amazing and provide a lot more value to each individual unit that's that you're going to be running, right? You know, this game has been so old, and they should just not, you know, provide these kind of limitations anymore, especially when you have this kind of update here. So hopefully they fix that, you know, make it a little bit more OP and user friendly, right? So we don't have to worry about, oh, we're bringing the same units and they're not going to link together. They're not going to boost up there. So this is, of course, one of the units that came to mind initially. The other one that came to mind was actually Broly. I said, oh, great. Broly has three different units that, you know, can run together, and all of them are pretty good. You know, of course, the LROG Strength EZA Broly is incredible, and now you're able to run it with a brand new Extreme Int Legendary Super Saiyan Broly there, which previously you couldn't do. Now the team for movie bosses, it's very, very formidable, being that you're free to go ahead and bring in the Int and the Strength together. Now, if you are missing, you know, maybe the EZA LR, you can bring the physical one. The physical one's not too bad. It's actually very useful on events that's longer, because he does stack, which is beneficial. But all in all, that Strength Broly is going to be your key there. So yeah, you know, this is a good trio that you can run here as well. I'm going to be doing the rest of the trios here, but then also do some duos, you know, later on this video as well, in combinations. The third one that came to mind, actually the third and fourth, is, well, when they EZA one of these units, or both of these units here, it's going to be an incredible trio. So the one that came to mind was Rose and Vegito Blue. Now, right now, you can run the Int LR Rose with the AGL Extreme Z Rose when the same name update drops here. However, the Strength one isn't all that great right now in the current meta, but when he EZAs, oh my goodness, he's probably going to be the best Rose in the game, unless they come out with something new. And then same thing for Tech, right? Same thing for Tech Vegito Blue. Now, I don't know if they're going to EZA the Strength LR Free to Play one, because that would be crazy as well. But what they did with the physical EZA Vegito Blue, I wouldn't be surprised if these units turn into, you know, the best units of the game. Maybe they do that during the, I'm going to guess during New Year's, I think we might get these EZAs. And who knows, we might get it on Global first again, rather than JP getting it first. That'd be incredible there. So that's what came to mind, those two units. I'm excited to use those trios when those units EZA. Now, the rest of the triples that kind of came to mind here was, of course, with the $300 million celebration coming with the Super Saiyan Goku. You know, we haven't had that official that we're going to get a Super Saiyan Goku, but, you know, it's pointing that way, but who knows, right? So you can run the, you know, LR Prime Battle EZA Super Saiyan Goku with now Bomku and the Transforming AGO one, which I think everybody's looking for that to be an EZA as well, but, you know, we'll see. There, the Goku Blue is a nice trio, right? Two EZAs and the Orb Changing Physical one. If you want some defense, right, we have Golden Frieza, the AGL, the Tech, and the Int all together. I guess you can also do a quad version of Golden Frieza with the Free-to-Play physical unit as well. And then speaking of quads, here's the Vegeta Blue here with the Int EZA, the AGL, and the two Tech ones on there. So you got a support and the Orb Changing one. So yeah, I think these are some of the triples that came to mind. We're going to do duos in 1 second here. But yeah, this is going to be really, really fun. I'm really excited about using these units now in different combinations. And when I do the best teams, it's going to be very interesting how this changed the dynamics of it all as well. Now, one person or one character that comes to mind that I really think that, you know, this unit ended up needing the same name update, and this is this character here. It's Piccolo. You know, every single Piccolo that we've seemingly have gotten, you know, is just Piccolo. There's no, you know, Piccolo fused with Kami. We do have one, but it's not to actually change there, right? So it's transformed, but it's still just a Piccolo when you're running it. We don't have you know, Piccolo fused with Nail. Again, it's done during a transformation, but it's not part of the name. So we've been trying to run Piccolos, and when his you know, free-to-play LRs here, I'm sure it's going to be useful at that point in time. This Piccolo option is going to be very, very good. Now, they recently have helped out Piccolo a little bit more because we end up getting, you know, these three units here, two on JP, and then just recently on Global, the Gohan and Piccolo. So that is some benefits to at least have that Piccolo transform, but usually you're not going to run it on those types of categories or teams. But anyway, I think Piccolo got a really, really huge update here on the same name update. Now, let's talk about the duos that are going to be available. And I've already covered some of these already. So these are going to be my favorite duos to try out and just kind of see, you know, how things are working here. I already said UI Goku, you know, Broly, Rosé, Vegito Blue. But when the Int Super Saiyan 2 Gohan comes out and his EZA comes out, that's going to be very fun to run with Eraser Tech Gohan there. Now, on the right hand side, of course, we got the Super Saiyan 4 Goku and Vegeta. That's gonna make GT Heroes even stronger, being able to run these combinations. And of course, you're gonna be running the Vegeta and the Goku over there, and then the Goku and the Vegeta on the other side, and they're just gonna link fantastic. You're gonna run the orb changing leaders floaters, and that's just, it's gonna be a very interesting team. I can't wait to just kind of test that out. And of course, you know, Super Gogeta with the Int and the Strength EZA, that's gonna be fun as a combination as well. So finally, the last combinations I wanna discuss are these groupings here. I feel like I'm missing a few. So, you know, we have Janemba, right? Of course, the LR Janemba is gonna be coming out down the road. So that's gonna be a trio of same names that you can run. The EZA Boo, right, the Kid Boos, and are we ever going to get an EZA for the Kid Boo there? I already mentioned Golden Frieza, the Cell. Okay, interesting. We can possibly get another LR Cell or something of that nature for the Cell Perfect Form. Now, here's something that a lot of people aren't, you know, thinking about is Beerus, right? The EZA Tech Beerus is no, nothing to sleep on there. That's still a great unit, and usually you're just going to be running the Beerus physical. I just realized I have the SSR Beerus on there, so I apologize for the SSR Beerus. I have no clue why it's the SSR versus the TUR on there, but you guys get the picture. We talked about Vegeta already. Well, here you got Trunks as combinations there. You got the support and the other EZA, and then you got Metal Cooler as an option. So the final four on the right hand side, especially if you're going to get EZAs for Gogeta and Omega, I think it's going to be a crazy, crazy combination. Now, Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks there, that's going to be, you know, fun to use. But man, Omega and Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, man, we can't wait for those EZAs on those categories. And of course, Goku Black, I just have them on the bottom there as well. Now, I just realized, you know, I forgot to put in like, you know, Goten and Trunks. Those, of course, are options as well. But, you know, all in all, we have a lot of different same name combinations that we're going to be able to run and place on teams now. Previously, we couldn't do before. So I think it's going to change a lot of the dynamic and how to build teams. And I can't wait to kind of just test all this out and build a new list of best teams here. So anyway, again, these are probably the ones that I'm going to run the most of, and it's going to be fun. Hopefully you guys think so too. Once again, after maintenance is done, we're going to be able to dive into the same name update. So comment below if you are new to my channel, like, subscribe, and tell me who are you going to be looking forward to running the most during this update here. And yeah, thank you all for watching. Keep on Dokkaning, and we'll catch you next time. Later.